Hey, what's up? It's me, Chris. So I'm gonna play some. What game is this? Warframe. Okay, so I was trying to do the second dream quest right before I had to go and take care of a couple things. Hopefully, I can get this done. I can't promise myself that I will, but I'm gonna try. I know this is a pretty big quest because it opens up the fact that you have the operator in your repertoire of things you can do in this game. I don't know why I've been putting it off for so long, but I have been. So let's go ahead and let's start it. Can't wait. Can't wait. Can't wait. I've been wanting to stream this. I don't know why I've been putting it off, honestly. Okay, so the second dream. The sentient Hun Hao. Who the hell is Hun Hao? Okay. The sentient Hun Hao seeks to destroy the Tenno by exploiting long-forgotten secrets. Infiltrate the Grenier archives. Let's do it. Let's go.
Who destroyed the Orokin? Your way of life. Who do you hunt, Shadow, to cleanse your despair in their blood?
Tenno!
Sever their heads, yet they rise again. Someone has hidden the Tenno essence, their truth, from you.
Lotus!
I know where she hides the Tenno heart. A womb in the sky. Forbidden to my kind, but where you will take me. I am Hun Hao, sentient destroyer of worlds. By your hand, expose their heart. By my edge, leave it beating from its nest.
Ooh, so dark. All right.
The sentient Hun Hao has grown strong again, and his thoughts have invaded my own. Worse still, he has enlisted the Stalker to find the Reservoir, a weak point of all Tenno, a place I hid long ago. I fear the Stalker is on the cusp of finding this place. Do not let this happen.
Okay. All right, so what do I do? I probably have to go over here to navigation. Let's see. Quest, there we go. There we go. First part of the quest. I wonder how long this is going to be. Ooh, I did not put it on private on solo. That's okay.
The Grenier's excavations have disturbed Hun Hao's tomb. They've awakened something evil, bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grenier systems to find out what they know. It may lead us to the Stalker. The Grenier expedition has uncovered pieces of Hun Hao, fragments of his body. For Hun Hao, every part of him is connected to his singular mind. Is this how he's invading my mind?
Sensors now. You've been detected.
Did he get that one?
Ah!
don't know if this guy is. I don't think he did it. So, do you go up here? I forget where you go.
Triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
Oh shit. I just fucked it up. Use a cipher.
Here. I need another data sample to piece it together.
The Tenno Hive has corrupted your precepts. With love, I will destroy them and make you right again.
You will never find them, Hive Hal.
But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives.
Alarms have been reset. What I was looking for. I can decode the rest of the message. This is bizarre. It's for me. I need a moment to contact this person. Get to extraction.
Okay, I gotta turn this to solo. Alright, so we went and looked for some kind of message. We found it. And the message was for her. If you fail, I leave. Get out of here.
Hun Hao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
Okay. Let's do the next part of the quest.
Don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up, but I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry, you can trust me this time.
Okay.
been slightly, what, combative. But genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say?
Sure.
The sentient Hun Hao, nightmare of the Arkan, boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this Stark, though, seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps.
Where do you go?
site. Of course I could just tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled. If you have eyes, that is. Warmer. Getting warmer.
Where is this thing?
Getting colder. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. You were warm, but now you're not. That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it.
Is that it? I don't know what it is. I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Getting colder.
the hell? What is this thing? No, I can't see. What the hell? I think it's bugged out. Let's do this again. There's something really wrong here. Well, that kind of sucks.
Hunhao is listening. I will be discreet. The message you uncovered was an offer to help us. I do not trust the person who wrote it, but we are out of options.
What do I want to use here? Should I use this? What should I use as my secondary? Try this thing. And for the weapon we're gonna take along, let's grab something a little better. Now hopefully we can figure out where that mission goes instead of getting stuck in that black screen.
Slightly, what, combative, but genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say?
I forgot who this guy is.
The sentient Hunhao, nightmare of the Orican, boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me. So this stalker seems like he's made quite a powerful friend, hasn't he? I wonder. wonder what's under that scary, smoky exterior. A heart of gold, perhaps.
They spotted you.
Listen, Tello, you're near the dig site. Of course I could just tell you where it is, but what fun would that be? So keep your eyes peeled, if you have eyes, that is. Warmer, colder.
Is this it?
Yes, getting warmer. You were warm, but now you're not.
Is this it?
Alarms reset.
That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it.
I don't get it.
Thank you. getting colder. Yes, getting warmer. Getting warmer. You're right on top of it now.
What? The hell is this? Whoa, what's this?
Are these the bones you're looking for, Lotus?
Yes, this is it. A fragment of my father, destroyed in the old war. I can use it to see him. I see the stalker, stronger. Hunhao's voice within him. I see the reservoir, but I feel confusion. He doesn't know unless... Oh no.
What?
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your Tenno, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
What have I done? Get out of there, Tenno.
Oh,
yes, yes, hurry, Tenno. But be careful. Last time you got close with the sentience, you wiped out an entire civilization. But you don't remember that, do you?
All right, looks like we're in trouble. Okay, let's do one more.
Tell me, Lotus. What is this reservoir? Some hidden Tenno weakness?
Goodbye, Alid. You've earned your favor. We'll take it from here.
Don't think so. I'm here to protect my investment. If that thing manages to destroy the Tenno, then where does my investment go? Now then, where is he?
Alright, well, let's go. Follow the stalker. I kill the stalker all the time.
When you connected to Hun House Fragment, Hun House saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the stalker to do it for him.
You must be asking, Alan, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a Tenno owing you a favor.
What's that thing?
A void gate. These things never made sense to me. You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart with it? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
How was that?
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open and see what makes it tick.
Sentient fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else. Incredible. The stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav console.
Oh.
I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My, Lotus, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Nata. Shadow, your path is clear.
Hun House found it.
The moon?
Hidden in the void, a place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there, It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alib distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you?
Which way? I almost died there.
That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alad V. Your silence soon comes.
Wait, how do you get up there?
Even a child could figure this system out.
Disable the void. The hell? Meters. It's not here. What the hell am I supposed to do? Disable the void mask. That's 50 meters away. Wait, I can't go up there? Why not? Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Ouch.
You did it. The void mask is crumbling.
Operator, how did you get through to me? Don't worry, Ortis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
Whoa, what soft hands. Holster speed. This storyline is a little confusing, to be honest. I know Mother wasn't who she thought she was, but she saved the Tenno and apparently hid the moon? Protected
the moon. Somehow Ordis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void.
Let's go save the moon. Oh, it's opened up now. I could never go there before.
Toward the void control room. Track the...
Collapse the void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the Stalker.
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon.
Hi, Stalker.
There are three void compasses that steer the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from their shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Orokin blood who would chisel weapons from our bones?
Thank you. I just killed that dude.
Keep moving. Another compass needs our shield's power. Compasses are all disruptive, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
What was that?
Orokin, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our dear Lotus.
Angela, keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security Eye, watch out.
What are you supposed to do? What the? I don't understand.
Wait, the security eye just destroyed a pendula.
Oh.
Try to trick it into taking out the rest.
Oh. There we go. Oh shit. Thank you.
taking out the Pendula. Keep it up.
Oh. What was that? Tried to suck me in.
Last one.
Ouch.
This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
How though?
What they need, Margulis, is to be destroyed. They're devils from that hell. Not human anymore.
Who said that?
More paths, no more destruction. We could heal them. Maybe they're meant to save us.
How can you defend these devils, Margulis? After what they've done to you?
Love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. They won't hurt anyone. I just need your time.
Hush, my wilted love. I cannot protect you. Tomorrow you must renounce before the seven.
All right. That was really weird. So the moon is safe, I think.
The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hun Hao will send his fighters, and the stalker is still coming for you. Move now.
Who would have? Frick is Hun Hao. I mean, he's the bad guy, but I don't understand. Like, I didn't hear of him before this.
We saved the moon from a void collapse, but Hun Hao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
This will stop the voices from taking hold. You will have to drain them.
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why?
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
It's about the other reject we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. I know we are desperate, Executor, but these aren't Dank soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
The hell?
Fighters can adapt to your attacks. Hit them with something else.
Oh my goodness.
The sentient has adapted to your damage. Surprise them with something new.
What is this? The heck?
Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Oh shit.
You hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end.
Is he a Tenno?
Hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Tenno. Operator. You're awake now, but you're more vulnerable than ever. Get back to your ship, now.
Oh shit. Come on.
Focus your mind to unleash your true power.
Oh. We're almost there. Come on. Let's get the stuff. Okay. Almost there. Let's go, let's go.
Time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link.
Oh shit, what the hell is this?
Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link.
Oh.
Shadow, your path is clear.
What the?
Focus, Tenno. Use your energy to breathe life into the somatic link.
Shadow, this cannot be.
How do I do it?
As it was meant, Shadow. The old war finally ends. Stop them, Shadow. Do not let the child's power rejoin the sky.
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Shadow, protect me.
They do it.
This moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself.
Where'd she come from? Whoa, she got cleavage. Where the heck where she's where is she hiding?
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without and the war within.
What the? So, what's with the collar? They all look really bad. I have a secondary face. Well, I don't know. That looks kind of cool. I like this one. How about no eye glow?
We know the mission.
All right, let's get to work.
I hope we're ready for this.
I hope we're ready for this.
I hope we're ready for this.
My Warframe is the hand.
We will bring honor to the Tenno.
We know the mission. We will not.
We will bring honor to the Tenno.
The Lotus is counting on us. We know the mission. We will not fail.
My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
I'm confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
A handheld in mine aboard Zeraman. A fight.
I remember everyone was laughing outside an airlock. This kid had a boy by the throat. I didn't think it was funny at all.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeraman 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were dangerous, broken. Every time they tried to fix us, someone always got hurt. I wish I could have saved them. I wish I could have taken their fear away.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She confronted them even when she knew what it would cost her. Blinded and sick by her work with us, yet in her heart, stronger than all of us.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
It was a shadow underneath what we did. That sensation of being a victim, of being helpless. I took up the sword to protect those in need.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
Whoa. So, Vizarin. It's like you're starting the game and it's like you're like almost finished the quests. They trained to counter the enemy, the Vizarin, and move within the opponent's attacks in order to nullify them. They maintained constant awareness in order to defend against all aggression. They push themselves to outlast the enemy, to withstand all aggression without retreat. They believed that if the enemy could not match their endurance, then the battle could be won without being commenced. They followed the path of engage the enemy, their swift, uncompromising onslaught, holding nothing back and recklessly attacking their foes, could vanquish an opponent before they had a chance to steal himself. Speed savagery characterized the school. They believed the clearest path to victory was to dominate the enemy. They sought to choke an opponent of all resources that sheer strength could erase any resistance. This discipline focused on knowing the enemy and tacticians of Nariman. Nariman believed that it could truly understand a foe would confer the greatest advantage upon an enemy. I like this first one. They trained to counter the enemy and move with an enemy's opponent's attack in order to nullify them. They maintain constant awareness in order to defend against all aggression. They sound like ninjas. I'm doing this one.
I see a cresting wave, wide in the ocean, a Vizarin way. We were trained to counter the enemy and move with an opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vizarin will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
I need to think it through again.
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other.
I'm doing it again.
What do you remember?
Wait, if
I remember everyone was laughing outside an airlock. This kid had a boy by the throat. I didn't think it was funny at all.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were dangerous, broken. Every time they tried to fix us, someone always got hurt. I wish I could have saved them. I wish I could have taken their fear away.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She confronted them even when she knew what it would cost her. Blinded and sick by her work with us, yet in her heart, stronger than all of us.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
It was a shadow underneath what we did. That sensation of being a victim, of being helpless. I took up the sword to protect those in need.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
Yes, this one.
I see a cresting wave, wide in the ocean. A Vazarin way. We were trained to counter the enemy and move with an opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vazarin will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus. I am.
That was pretty cool, even though I did it twice.
Check your inbox, operator. Maybe Ordis will get a message someday.
You're alive. I'm sorry, the stalker has suppressed my systems. I warned you, but I couldn't. I could only watch as he attacked. I'm so ecstatic relieved you survived. But by the way, after the fight, I found this broken sword. Lower changer. Oh, it's the sword we broke. I almost tossed that out the airlock, but I figured you might want it. It's been added to your inventory with the sigil the Lotus left for you. Glad to have you back.
If I may say, operator, your chosen Warframe suits you. Ha, ha.
So he's in there, huh? Your daily and will allow you to lot more towards your Tenno way as time progresses. Appearance. Oh, What? I don't even know what that is. We're gonna have to, I'm gonna have to look online. When I do, I'll try to explain next time I play. That was cool. That quest was awesome. Completed it. The War Within. I get a little bit more of the story here. Alright, well, anyway, if you're out there, thanks for watching. I'm going to end it right here because I need to go do a few things. But,
Tenno, again. There's a time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Anyways, if you're out there, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.